building paper, layer between roof sheathing and roofing material. Building paper is most commonly known as felt paper. Imagine watching the roof of a home being built. First, the structure goes up, and on top of that, plywood or slat called sheathing is placed. Then gets unrolled a layer of paper or felt called building paper. Then over top is laid and nailed the shingles. Building paper is the layer between the roof sheathing and the roofing material. Synonyms: felt paper.